are you, children? Hope you all are fine and safe in your home.
How is your vacation? Are you enjoying?
I hope you all are doing your vacation activity.
Today, let's see another activity.
Man is a social animal. This fact itself proves our nearness to the animal kingdom. Millions of different kinds of animals are there in the world. Like plants, animals need food and water to live. They are very faithful and helpful. Children, we should have kindness and compassion to them. Birds and animals play an important role in nature's cycle. Hence, if we want to survive, we should help and take care of them. We all like animals. Children, let's see more about domestic animals and wild animals. Who is the king of jungle?
Yes, lion is the king of forest. It lives in jungle. Jungle means, we all know, forest. Den is the name given to the place where the lion lives. Lion lives in groups that are called prides. The young one of lion is called cub. It is a carnivorous animal. Carnivorous animals means eating the flesh of other animals. A lion do not allow other carnivores to hunt in their territory. A female lions are the main hunters. A lion's roar can be heard up to 8 kilometers away. My dear children, can you tell me which is the national animal of India?
Tigers are the national animal of our country. Tigers are the members of cat family. They are massive cats with dark vertical stripes. Most tigers have reddish orange fur, but some have grayish white fur. Tigers are carnivorous animal. They are hunters. They have big sharp teeth. They are mammals. Tiger babies are called cubs. Tigers love to play and swim in water. Tigers live in Asia, mostly in forests. The stripes on each tiger are unique. Tigers may measure about 11 feet in length and weigh up to 182 kg. You may be able to see a tiger closer if you visit a zoo near you. Children, we have talked about two wild animals. Let us see a domestic animal.
We keep some animals along with us. They are useful to us in many ways. Such animals are called domestic animals. Children, do you know which is the first domesticated animal? Yes, dogs are the first domesticated animal. Dogs are cute and crazy animal. We keep them as pets. It is said that dog is man's best friend because it is very faithful animal. There are different dogs in different colors and size. Dogs are fluffy animals on four legs. We call puppy as their young ones and we keep them in kennel. They have an amazing ability to identify the smell. They have big ears with excellent hearing capacity. Children, let's see another domestic animal.
Cow is a domestic animal. It is found in various colors, shapes and sizes. It eats fresh grass, husks, grains and vegetables. Cow's milk is very nutritious and beneficial for humans. The young one of cow is called calf. A cow lives in a shed.
Children, write the names of some domestic and wild animals and paste their pictures.
Children, can you imitate the sound of animals? Take the video and send to your teachers.
Children, draw any one of your favorite animals and write about it.